Your statewide news network covers Fort Wayne, where a shooting overnight has left a man dead. Fort Wayne police say officers heard shots and dispatchers got a call about shooting just after midnight at Warsaw Street and Rudisill Boulevard on the south side of the city. Police say they found a man wounded and he died at the hospital. Officers have not said yet what led up to the shooting or if they have any suspects in mind.